morning, guys. We got about 15 inches of fresh snow on the ground. So we're gonna go see what we can get done. Winter Wonderland. Woke up to 15 inches of fresh snow. Gonna be a fun time. Gonna be fun. Pretty windy outside right now. Windy, snowing. Got flat light going on, so I was hoping to get some good videos in this nice deep 16 inch snow, but it's the lighting so bad, the wind so heavy. Maybe once the sun goes down we can get some more of that. Well, we snapped an auger shear pin. So first thing you gotta do is make sure you can get this where it'll spin. Make sure you've got the obstruction out of there. And then we'll go back here, back right side of the blower, little hatch that we lift up. And you can kind of see down in here, there's a hole and then there's one on the bottom. Those aren't lined up. So now we gotta spin the auger so that we can get those lined up. Now that we made sure the obstruction is clear, pull the auger with our hands and spin it to line it up. tractor's off, so nothing can engage. Spin that. Do they line up? You take a 5/16 bolt each side. Typically, this isn't a very time-consuming operation. However, somebody decided it would be funny to take my socket and my wrench out of my tractor. So, I don't know if we got a practical joker or what, but...
not funny.
Sometimes you got to come up from underneath. Can't reach it there either. Just gotta get it started on there. Nope.
Yes, I'm still whining about my wrenches.
Good and snug. Close that and we'll test it out.
Alright, got the tractor running again. Let's turn the PTO on. Everything's working good. Back to work.
Wow, that was a lot of snow. Good snow, definitely our heaviest of the season. 16 inches for a mid-March, pretty impressive. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to give us that thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, leave a comment. Appreciate you guys watching. See you on the next one.